want to make a small and short announcement. Pipra Motha is officially in presence of all our senior leaders, MGCs, also with Jairamphalji, Manav, Vishwajit Koloy, Gurupada, Anthony, and all our young friends from who have just joined in from Atisa, who have merged with us, and our youth leaders. We are happy to announce that from today onwards, we will have our youth frontal organization under the banner Youth Pipra Federation, YTF. This youth front will be in not only in Agartala, but will be in every district of Tripura, will be in every block, village of Tripura. This is a youth organization. This will also be not only restricted to the state of Tripura, but will also have its units anywhere in India where there are Piprasas living. And this youth Pipra Federation, YTF, according to me, will be the backbone of all our movements, be it of Greater Pipra Land, be it of NRC, be it of Citizenship Amendment Act. It will also be the backbone for our next generation. So I am giving this organization my full commitment, my full support, and I believe that it is only with the youth that our future generation can be secure. At one time, there was a young man who took it upon himself to ensure that every Piprasa got education. That young man was jailed several times. He never gave up. And today, he's sitting right next to me. He started this movement by trying to educate the Piprasas. There was a time when there was this boy from Shillong who got inspired by the Piprasas who were studying there and started helping them. And today is the chairman of Pipra. You're standing in front of him. I believe that if you want to be successful, the motivation, the ideology has to happen when we are young. Our ideology is not to hate anyone. Our ideology is not to discriminate any community. Our ideology is not to be against any religion. Our ideology is for Greater Pipra Land. And I believe that till the time we do not compromise on it, we will be successful. The day we dilute it for personal positions, we will no longer be acceptable to our people or to even ourselves. I am very happy to announce that the first president of YTF will be the MGC, Runil Deparma, and the working president is also here, Pitor Tayung. He will also be there along with the central executive body, along with general secretaries, along with all those who have remained loyal to us and all those who believe in our ideology. Many people may say that they may have been against us. How are you accepting them today? Let me tell this to all my supporters. Let me tell this to all my critics. Somebody may have criticized me. Pitor may have said something against me in social media. But at that time, he was a party member of another organization. And they were told to take a party position against me. But being a Govagra, it is in my mentality, it is in my psychology to forget and forgive. And the ideology is bigger than even my own survival. So, it It is very important for me